Come on over. Sit down. Make yourself comfortable. It's time to cream and massage your skin. You can keep your ears open and your heart too. And if you want, you can close your eyes. I'm going to tell you a story. My story. Hello. Today, I'm resting at home. We've just returned from our great snow adventure. Mom and Dad said I should rest here. I think it's a red day. My skin feels itchy. Oops is tired too. He's been sleeping ever since we got back. What do you want to eat, Pikédoo? Asked Dad to make me think of something else. He can see that I'm scratching my paws. Roasted pineapples and coconuts, nice and fresh. Okay, I'll prepare all that for you. I eat everything Dad brings me very quickly, and I'm not hungry at all anymore. In fact, the more you eat, the less hungry you are. It's normal. The more you drink, the less thirsty you are. The more you run, the less you want to run. It works every time. I grab my drawing book and write down my great scientific discovery. I draw a diagram and everything, just to make sure it's clear. I wake Oops up. Oops, I've understood all sorts of things about life and the body. Come and see, Pikédoo. I was sleeping. It doesn't matter. The more you sleep, the less you want to sleep. He rubs his eyes. I'm not at all sure about that. I'm still sleepy. He sits on my bed. I show him my drawings and explain everything like our teacher does when we don't understand. I repeat it gently. Pikédoo, your theory doesn't work at all. Why? No, look at you. You just keep on scratching. So? It's because of my eczema. It comes and goes. You know that. Yes, but the more you scratch, the more you want to scratch. I think about what he said. Oops is right. To relieve my hunger, I need to eat. To relieve my thirst, I drink. But to relieve my itching, I absolutely must not scratch. I have to think of something else. Dry my skin gently after showering and apply my cream correctly every day. I go to tell Mom. I'm not a great scientist who can discover new things. I'm useless. No, you're not. You're a little Pikédoo who's getting to know his disease better and better and who is making a lot of progress. I'm proud of you. Come on, it's bath time. Later, in the mirror, I noticed something incredible. Right there, between my two ears, a new little feather is growing. Red and yellow. It's really pretty. I'm getting older. I'm going to draw it in my notebook. 2 days skiing without my parents was good fun, but I missed them very much. So after my cream, I asked for hugs and kisses. And you know what? The more they hug me, the more I want. See you tomorrow. I don't know what story I'll tell. You'll have to wait and see. Hey, do you recognize this music? It's our gentle cuddle music. Three little notes whispering. So, do you feel better now? I'll see you tomorrow for another massage and another story.